first trek is to Auchitgarh, which we are doing it from Mede village near Roha. This would be the first trek of the day. The route starts from behind a well. So you can see that there is a well over here, and the route starts behind that from over there. So we would be starting our trek. It should take us roughly around an hour to reach the top, and then we have plans to trek another fort. Let's see if time permits. So let's go.
That's Punjabi.
It took us around an hour to reach here on the top. So now we are exploring the entire fort. Quite a lot of things to see on the fort. Quite a bit of fortification still left. There are a couple of water tanks, and there are two darwazas which we've seen till now. So we'll explore this fort and then we'll start our descent. A very light hike to sum it up, but it's quite a good hike. We didn't get anyone on this trek except for 4-5 people. Other than that, it's quite a scenic trek, and with less people on this trek, it's even less noisy. So guys, we are on our second trek of the day today, which is to Talgarh. It's around 20 kilometers from the last trek we had at Auchitgarh. So it took us an hour to reach over here. So this trek is just a 30 minutes hike. This is a short hike. So let's see how it goes. We completed the second trek to Talgarh as well. Today we did two treks. One was to Auchitgarh and the second was to Talgarh. Overall, it was a good trek. If y'all come more early in the morning, y'all can do even Goshargarh, which is, if you can see in the back, somewhere there in the back, most probably there, the mountain with the triangle shape over there. So that's Goshargarh. So you can do all these three treks together. Hope you like the vlog. Do like, comment and subscribe.
Dhanyawad.